used to do a hoop class with Danielle Williams at the Health Plus, and she would teach right after we had Zumba. We did that class with her, and this was the hoop. She made this hoop for me, and Virgil has one, but we took it from about, I think, 7:30 to almost 8:30. And I'm just going to just show you. You burn, I think, like, say, she says, like, 540-some calories. And so I used to do the class. She had to stop teaching it, but she does other kind of stuff, and she does with flames and stuff, and she does a lot of stuff. But she taught me how to do the hula hoop, and I do good on my right side. Now, I can do my left side a little bit, but I know I want Brenda Skinner to see this, so I think she was wanting me to show the youth how to do something, so. Okay, let me see if I can go the other way. I'm not very good with my left side too good, but see if I can do my left. Okay, that's my left. That's my, I'm sorry, no, I do better on my left side. That's my, I'm not the best. Well, I'm actually doing pretty good on my right side tonight, so. But they say you burn lots of calories, it's very good exercise. And I took her class maybe a few weeks and after. I didn't do it really very long. Yeah, she didn't have it very long and stuff. And if I can, let me see if I can do it, I'll try to kind of walk around a little bit sometimes. I don't know if I can do it on my hair or not because my wrist runs short. But it teaches to do it. So I don't know if I can do it or not. My wrists are not very strong, so we used to do it. I used to do it on my hand too, but I'm not very. I don't want to hit myself in the head, so. But that's some of the techniques with the hula hoop. I want to share that, so.